Niflheim. Not sure why anyone would want to come here, but here we are.
It smells bad.
This mist is cursed.
Cursed?
Quite right. Safe to breathe for a time, but it'll kill if we linger. Just one more reason to love Niflheim.
What is that stuff? Weird.
Yes. A strange material.
Boy, over here.
Let's see.
Fancy seeing you two here.
I'm surprised you're here, Sindri. This mist is pretty gross.
You think I can't handle a little cursed mist? Well, you're right. I'm trying to build some armor that will lessen its effects. The materials I need are all right here in Ivaldi's workshop, but they're blanketed by this nauseating mist, of course.
Wait for it.
The last known location for such armor is in the workshop's center chamber. The entrance is sealed, but I could craft you an entry stone with enough mist echoes.
There it is.
I wouldn't recommend staying in the mist for too long. That stench will stick to your hair, your weapons, your armor. And I will not touch your gear until you burn all the tiny beasties off in the fires of Muspelheim. Also, it will kill you. Just make sure you give yourself enough time while you're hunting for echoes. I know you two get carried away, breaking pots and looting corpses.
What is this place?
You are standing at the entrance to Ivaldi's workshop, a testament to the ingenuity of dwarven engineering.
Why does it smell so bad?
It's quite foul, isn't it? Well, that's a long story, but, quite simply, Ivaldi messed with forces he shouldn't have, and you're breathing the consequences.
So, Ivaldi created this mist?
No, Niflheim has always been a land of mist. And snow. Endless snow. And wind and ice. Really, it's never been a pleasant location. But Ivaldi found a way to harness all that frosty power, and built marvels that shocked the realms of both man and god.
Wow.
Yes. Wow.
So then what happened?
Hmm?
After Ivaldi built all the marvels.
Ah, yes. Well, Odin wasn't keen on the idea of dwarves building contraptions that challenge his power, so he intervened. Ivaldi was furious and retaliated. From there, things escalated, and well, here we are. Cursed mist.
And this is why gods are best avoided.
I could use some quiet while I work, actually. Can't guarantee you'll like my work today. You sure you wouldn't prefer Brock help you instead?
Oh, what more do you need?
Thank you.
There's something written here. This whole place shuffles around each time we leave? That's incredible.
Atreus, focus. This is a dangerous place.
That's dwarven creativity for you. Impressive and dangerous.
Have much trouble finding mist echoes inside the workshop. Staying alive, on the other hand.
Huh!
The curse! You two don't look so good.
Ivaldi sure did a number on this place. Not that there was much to see before. Still, the echoes remain.
Center chamber.
Brother, you're fading fast.
You shouldn't have much trouble finding mist echoes inside the workshop. Staying alive, on the other hand.
Yeah!
Brother, it's time to go! I want to start heading to a mist-free area.
Come on!
Just make sure you give yourself enough time while you're hunting for echoes. I know you two get carried away, breaking pots and looting corpses.
Yeah!